Good?
All good here?
Yep, we're good.
Good, all good.
This whole vaping thing was a very smart move. It tastes great, and I don't feel violently ill as long as some of this vapor is in my lungs.
Plus, when you wake up at night shaking because you haven't had any in 3 hours, it's so easy to vape more. Brian, why are you dressed like a douche who hangs out with multiracial friends in a McDonald's commercial?
Okay. All right, that'll do. Well, I'm heading out. See y'all.
Hey, Brian, that hat makes you look like a Wang. Squat and white with a dark mushroom cap like Michael Jackson.
Did you warn this guy when he married you he also married your friends? I love his laugh.
Sir, I will tell you a great Tom Hanks movie. Catch me if you can, sir.
You have literally never called Peter sir.
Well, I've never told you that I can't throw a boomerang, but it's true. See? I told you.
And your fans, they all come calling. Slap you on the back and say, please. Please.
Jess? Are you okay? Jess?
Are you guys still leaving?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Winner is your socks and shoes. The business died and I lost $200,000, Brian. Wanna know why? 555 means it is not an actual phone number. I truly wish I had known that. Oh my God! I gotta do something! Damn it! Now I have to do that with every dictionary here. Hold on, Brian, hold on!
Wait, where's Dr. Hartman?
I'm afraid Jess's condition is too serious to be announced by Dr. Hartman. So they sent me, Dr. Gravitas.
Oh, boy.
Oh, Meg, you have to babysit for Stewie Saturday.
Nope.
Okay, Chris, you have to do it.
What? That's not fair. I have a party to go to.
Sorry, Meg found pictures on your father's computer and she's blackmailing us. She can do what she wants till we get some dirt on her.
I didn't know it was supposed to be hard before I took the picture.